Welcome to Kalimpong, guys. A small town, definitely, but big place for foodies. So I'll be taking you in an epic food journey in the Kalimpong Haat Bazaar or the farmer's market. And the best way to start are with these steamy hot momo. So Kalimpong farmer's market functions on Wednesday and Saturday, and this is the best place for you to find the most delicious street food of the town. So here I am with my first plate of dumplings on my way to just gobble it up. Dip, 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 and straight away. Some extra food porn for you guys. I don't know what else I'm going to eat, but to be on a safer side, let's take a refill. Hey guys, that's my sister. This is for the first time she's appearing in our channel. So say hi and please be nice. It's hot and it's really tasty, so it deserves a dance. And probably a fan. And now moving on to the iconic pambi and aloo. Look at the color. The red color actually makes the food so appetizing. You can select any one of them separately also, but when you're getting an option of having both, and if you're as greedy as I am, you may as well take both in a single platter, right? Don't forget to spice it up with some achar or chutney. And when you're waiting for this day and you're too hungry, there are chances you're going to create some blunder.
Problem with mask.
So if you ask me what is pambi, it is a very hard, jelly-like, cold noodle cut into cubes.
Just show your mask.
Apart from delicious food items, this is an excellent place to shop for really cheap clothes, some spices, or some vegetables, or fish or chicken. And before you can think of anything else, here comes the other dish, known as shafale. This actually, I have made a recipe, I think. I'm not very sure. If I have, I'm going to put a link down below. And another one is libir libir. To sound a little fancy, a shafale is actually meat between two chapatis, which is deep fried, and libir libir is handmade pasta served along with some black peas and aloodam. Items like pambi and libir libir, I have never seen it being sold anywhere in the country, so I think Kalimpong is the only place you find them. But trust me, it's worth it. It's really, really delicious. So with almost all the street food here, you get this red chutney, technically made out of dale. That's a type of chili which is really spicy. And it tastes good. It just keeps on enhancing the taste of every item you're going to put inside your mouth. And if you have a place to sit and eat, you are definitely going to get an extra serving of soup, where you need to add in soy sauce and salt according to your taste. You know, there's a very famous saying, a very well said saying in fact, that you always have room in your stomach for dessert. That's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, share, and if you're new here, please don't forget to subscribe. I'll try to incorporate a lot of the delicious items found in my hometown. Goodbye, take care, and stay safe.